Okay, everybody, if you're watching out there on the live stream, we're going to get started in just about 15 minutes. Let me just see if I can expand this out so you can see this better. Okay, there we go. So we'll get started in just a bit so you guys can hang tight with us and we'll get started shortly. Thank you.
Make the pain disappear. I can erase. Ladies and gentlemen, our presentation will be starting in 5 minutes. Our presentation will be starting in 5 minutes.
Thank you.
Will be beginning in 1 minute. 1 minute, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the beautiful city of West Covina and the Zerona Z6 Open House. To kick off this morning, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce to you Dr. Kirk Gair.
All right, welcome everybody. Thanks so much for coming out on this beautiful Saturday on Veterans Day. Give a thank you to all the veterans who, you know, served our country to protect us. And kind of like we have here in California, especially. So anyway, what I want to do is I want to start off with, give you a little introduction for most of you know who I am, some of you may not, so we're going to talk today about Fats Kryptonite, which is Zerona Z6 non-invasive laser. It's really exciting technology. You're going to see some pictures of how it's changed me as well, too. And here's what's going to be our outline here. So that's okay, so basically this is what we're going to do. And for those of you who are live streaming at home, we've also got a lot of people online watching it from the comfort of their iPhone, their tablet, or their smartphone, thanks to the technology. So first thing, you're going to hear my history of frustrating, stubborn fat, despite a clean diet. I eat really clean, but it's frustrating how fluffy I've gotten. So this is going to really help me to kind of knock that stuff off. You're going to hear a couple of testimonials from a couple of patients who have had some good results with it. You're also going to hear from national expert Greg Mermigas over here on the science behind the Zerona Z6, the non-invasive fat-reducing laser, and how it's different from other non-surgical procedures that are out there to reduce fat. We're going to see before and after pictures of actual patients. And then at the end, you guys are going to get some special promotional pricing with a 20% discount for all the attendees today, and also for those who are live streaming as well. We're going to do some door prize drawings as well. We've got a lot of my friends who own businesses, and some patients have donated, were really generous, and donated over $1,000 worth of gifts. So we're going to do that at the end of the presentation. And at that time, for those of you who are interested in getting started with the new you for 2018, you can see Liz and kind of get started with these packages here. Okay, so which button is it here? Yeah, sure. Okay. All right, so for those of you who don't know me, here's a brief history. So thanks to the lasers that I use, I've been able to do the Dodgers and Angels Fantasy Camp for a couple of years. It's really great being able to hang out with guys that I watched growing up, like some of the guys from the World Series champion teams in the 1980s, and also from the Angels champion team, like Tim Salmon. So I got to do that to help them. I've also been featured in this worldwide documentary by Dr. Isabella Wentz called The Thyroid Secret. It was seen by millions of people worldwide. It's showing people how they can take control of the thyroid, which a lot of times that's involved with weight or with brain issues as well, too. I was featured in her book, Hashimoto's Protocol, which was a New York Times bestseller. And they're talking about some of the things I do with the laser to help patients with thyroid disease. I've also written some articles about how you can help patients with ADHD and autism. The lasers work great for that as well. This was an article I wrote on the Hypothyroid Mom site. She has over 1 million followers worldwide. So we've got a lot of information out there to a lot of different people. And if you do happen to have anybody in your family with autism or ADHD, it's a great thing to check out to see how you can get some help with that as well. Last week, I was in Las Vegas presenting at the 2017 conference for the International Association of Functional Neurology and Rehabilitation on the use of cold lasers for brain injuries and neurodegeneration. Before we get to that, I forgot one thing. Thank you guys for reminding me. We do have a drawing for someone to get a free demonstration of a 40-minute session with before and after measurements. So if you guys can tell me, what's the winning number on there? Okay. So you pull out your tickets and take a look. 907. Ticket 907. What was it again? 907 are the last three numbers. If you want to take a look at that, you're the winner of a free session right now. Okay, so we have a little technical. Oh, I know who that one is anyway. So I'll just mark it was you. You won that one. So yeah, come on up. All right, so Mark's going to be the lucky guinea pig up here. So we're going to do some before and after measurements on him. We can see how much he can drop in 40 minutes. So anyway, I got to speak on using lasers for brain injuries and neurodegeneration at this conference last week.
Hi, everyone who's watching. My name is Dr. Kirk Gair.
Ooh, we got a little problem. Okay. So I also have this webpage called Thyroid Brain Feedback Info, where I have over 10,000 followers worldwide for some of the articles that I've written. But let's get to see what all you guys are waiting for, some actual results. So these are going to be my results. So if you guys remember that old commercial, The Hair Club for Men, where they had the guy with the bald head, and he had a full head of hair, and he said, by the way, I'm not only the owner, but I'm also a member. Well, that's the same thing for me here with this fat loss. So this is going to be my results after 10 sessions with the Zerona Z6. Now, I started with it on September 22nd, and I went through November 6th. With this. So here's my before and after on it. So what you can see on the left is the before. And again, that's with me eating really clean. I eat mostly organic. I don't eat processed carbohydrates. Really, it's very rare for me to have even gluten-free or dairy-free treats. Now I have to admit it was really, really hot, you know, here in California during August and September. So I had more of the dairy-free ice cream than I should have. So that helped to contribute to the fluffiness there, the love handles. So this on the left is where I was. And over here on the right is after 10 sessions. So obviously I don't have a chiseled midsection or abs, but it's quite a difference from where I was. On the left over here, my chest measurements were 47 inches around the chest. On the right, it's down to 40. midsection over here, the waist measurements was 44 around there. On the left, it's down to 38. So that was 6 inches in the waist and 7 inches in the chest, just in 10 sessions. And that's one of the cool things about the laser is that you really see the benefits after, even after the initial session, which we're gonna see with Mark right now, but it really picks up steam after about the sixth session. And now that I've completed the 10th, it's really come down. What's even super important to me is this. So when I look at my pant size, it dropped down from a 38 to about a 32 or 33. So literally I have a lot of clothes that when I was in that picture on the left, a lot of clothes were out of the rotation because they were too tight. And I was trying to do this thing, pull them out, sticking a pillow on there to try to get them to fit. To where now on the right side, I have a lot that are out of the rotation because they're just, they're too big. I look like I'm wearing my big brother's clothes. And so that's why I'm so excited about this. It's made a huge difference in my life. I'm excited to see how much more it's going to go. Before I bring up Greg, I do want to bring up two patients to kind of talk to you guys about their experience. So Patricia, would you mind coming up first? All right, so let's give Patricia a round of applause here. All right, thanks for being brave. I know for a lot of people, public speaking is a bigger fear than death. So she's brave for coming up. So Patricia, if you could just let me have one over here. All right, so what have your experiences been since you started with the laser?
I feel so excited because I lose weight. I have a lot of itches on myself before, you know, I came to the doctor and I feel like bad, I feel terrible. I try to lose weight and do exercise, you see me, you know, I walk, you know, everything. I try everything that matter. And nothing's working. And I try with the doctor, believing me. He helped me a lot and I feel so great. I soon, you know, go to my bed, you know, it's light. And I feel like, and like he said, you know, my pants is feel okay and I feel more flexible. I don't have more pain because before I have a pain in my back. Right now, he treated me, you know, for the stomach, you know, for the reason. But right now, everything completely helping me, believing me. I feel so great. I have more energy. And, well, it's like he said, you know, I lose a lot of weight. All my pants is great. I don't know how I'm going to tell you about aging, and I will continue with that. Because right now, like, you know, how many six sections? Six or seven. And when I see, you know, finish, I will continue. Yeah.
So now you're back to riding your motorcycle as well, too, right? Because beforehand you couldn't because of the pain?
Yes, I ride motorcycle. I have a Harley, again, a pretty heavy bike. And I used to use the clutch, you know, and the brakes. And before, you know, I started with the clutch, I told the doctor, you know, I put my hand right there, and then all those issues. And nothing that helped me. And then he treated me with the laser. And he helped me a lot with the laser. And also last week, I feel so great. And I think myself, let me go, you know, to the park, run fast. The next day, I feel pain. And he put, you know, the machine on me. And look at me. I'm ready to go right now. Yeah. And I'm ready to jump in my bike again. And the winter is coming and the weather is changed. It's not going to help me no more.
Great, thank you so much. Okay, all right. And that's one of the great things about this laser is unlike some of the other fat loss devices that are out there that create pain, bruising, numbness, a lot of side effects, we see a lot of patients having positive health results from this to where she's on here just to try to make and lose fat, and she feels better because of that. And that's a great thing. I've got some other patients who have like brain fog or concentration issues or fatigue, and we're seeing them get better as well too. So I got one other person to come up. Martin, would you mind coming up and speaking? So Martin has just gotten started. Come on. Give me a hand, please. All right, he's not shy. But,
so let him know what you experienced.
Well, I used to dance before, and I stopped dancing like 3 years ago. So I couldn't, like Kirk, I couldn't lose weight. I went to the gym. And I was literally thinking about doing lipo in a couple of years, but I was like, I'm afraid for that. When he told me about the Zerona, in the first session, I lost 1.5 inches of my waist. I've done only 3 sessions, and right now, the pants that I'm wearing right now, they're size 32, and they still fit me big. They're fitting me big. So I don't know how many inches I've lost in the last two more sessions, but I know I've lost some of it because I can fit better in my clothes. All of my shirts and my pants were bigger. Now I need to start buying more fitted clothes, which is going to be a lot of money, but I think it's cheaper than like, yeah, it is. I mean, to be honest with you, it is. And people have asked me, like, what are you doing? And I told them about the Zerona. And they're like, oh, how much is the price? I go, it's not as bad as compared to lipo. And it's true. I mean, you don't have any pain. You don't have any side effects afterwards. So, you know, I'm really thankful that I had this. And I've seen it before. I saw the original Zerona, right? That only had three lasers. And I remember they showed it in one of the reality TV shows. And I was like, oh, that must be nice. But I didn't know who had it until I started going to see Kirk for a fracture that I had. And, you know, he started telling me about it. So I tried it, and I'm really happy with it.
Thank you so much. All right. Okay, so I wanted to share that so you guys can get an idea of how this is working on everyday people. So that concludes my portion right now. So I want to come up and introduce Greg next. And Greg has been involved in this kind of procedures for over a decade. So he's an expert. He's a nationwide expert on this. He goes and travels across the country presenting on the Zerona laser to doctors across the country. He's really got a deep, deep knowledge in here. So if we can just give him a round of applause, I'm going to turn it over to Greg.
Thank you for that, Dr. Gair. Good afternoon. It's an afternoon. Just about. I'm Greg Mermigas. I'm clinical education coordinator with Erchonia Laser Healthcare. And first of all, I want to thank Dr. Gair for having me. Those of you that may not be familiar with Dr. Kirk, he's kind of a rock star in my business. He's been an early adopter of a lot of laser technology. I see some heads nodding. And he is really groundbreaking. And he's known actually all over the country for what he does. So even before I knew Megan, I knew of his work with laser technology. So you all are very, very fortunate to have somebody like this right here in your backyard and able to go to him for your health needs. And I also want to say Happy Veterans Day to all those veterans out there, and thank you for your service. I spoke for you well, and there may be even more here, so thank you. So I'm going to start with a little bit of the background history of the Zerona and my company, Erchonia Laser Healthcare. So we are a family-owned company, still very closely held by two founders, Kevin Tusek and Steve Shanks. Their friendship goes back to the age of six, the two of them. So they have a long history together, and together they've made quite an exemplary company. So we were founded in 1996. We are ISO certified company, which means International Organization for Standardization. That just means a lot with medical technology. We are adherent to strict standards recognized the world over. So that's important. We got the first FDA clearance on any low-level laser. That was back in 2002. It was so groundbreaking that the FDA had to create a new category for low-level lasers. And that was because of Steve and Kevin's research. We have been granted, as of now, 15 FDA clearances. The first one was back in 2002. That 15 represents more FDA clearances than all other low-level companies combined. So we do a lot of research, and our company is based on research and development. We currently have about 20 ongoing clinical trials. Everything from low back pain to Alzheimer's. So we are really using laser technology to help advance health in the US and certainly around the world. Erchonia is based in Melbourne, Florida. So we're about 40 minutes east of Orlando. We do all of our own manufacturing. So the laser that you see that Mark is lying under, we manufacture about 85% of the components that go into it. And we do all the testing. So we really are a groundbreaking company in that regard too. It's a 100% made in the USA piece of equipment. And we export it all over the world, not just our Zerona, but all of our lasers. And this next photo is just a quick shot of one of our production floors. So where did non-invasive fat reduction come from? It was kind of an accident that we did what we did. We didn't really set out to make the Zerona for body contouring. One of our lasers, the EML, which you see pictured on the right side, is a handheld laser whose first FDA indication was for the pain associated with liposuction and breast augmentation. And the doctor and his wife using this recognized that he's doing very well for pain management after liposuction. But something else that he recognized, that if they were to laser patients before the liposuction procedure, they were getting, in addition to increased pain reduction, they were getting a greater volume of fat extracted. They were getting less bloody fat, because liposuction is a very traumatic, invasive operation. But the strangest thing that they were recognizing was the fat that they were getting out was a strange consistency, almost oily as opposed to clumpy like human fat normally is. So this photo on the left, that's what they were getting before they would laser patients with their handheld laser. This is what they were getting afterwards. You can see it's much more yellow, not so pink. It was, like I said, a really odd consistency. So what some research showed, and this research was done in numerous places. The Mieras did some. Some was done in Chicago. Some was done in Singapore. But what it showed that our laser was doing was emulsifying fat in fat cells without heat. And these photos represent that. This is microscopy done by companies other than Zerona that show, first one is 0 minutes, then 6 minutes, 12 minutes, and 18 minutes under our laser. You can see the fat cells in the far left corner are collapsing. So what research showed, we were emulsifying fat within the fat cell, creating a temporary pore in that cell membrane, so that emulsified fat was leaking out of the cell into the interstitial space, where it was then processed by the lymphatic system and used either as energy or discarded as waste. And again, this was independent research that showed that. This is time-lapse photography of a single fat cell under our laser. I'll show you that again because I think it's pretty remarkable. So you can see the fat is beginning to leak out, but that's one single cell in time-lapse photography. So remember, what we're doing is non-invasive. We're emulsifying fat in the fat cell and getting that pore to open so that that fat leaks out of the cell. That process starts about 3 minutes out being under the laser. And these photos just represent regular untouched fat cells. And then this is thousands of fat cells emptied and collapsed of their contents. And that's where we're getting shrinkage, because these cells are collapsing on themselves, and then the fat is leaking out, it's being processed, and then the person and the patient is slimming. Now, we are not killing fat cells. They remain viable. And that's an important thing to talk about. And I'm going to mention that a little bit later and tell you why that is so important that we're not killing fat cells. So where does the fat go? Remember, we're emulsifying it, right? create a temporary pore. It's leaking out into the interstitial space or the extracellular space. The triglycerides are then absorbed by the lymphatic system. They're carried into the lymph nodes, which are primarily in the groin, the abdomen, and the armpits. And then it's transported by the lymph nodes and broken down, transported into the circulatory system, again, where it's either used as energy or discarded as waste. And by the way, when I'm going through this, if anyone has questions, please, when you get the question in your mind, please raise your hand or just shout it out, because I'd rather answer the question while you have it instead of waiting too long. So I'm going to talk about some other invasive and non-invasive fat loss alternatives, because there are quite a few out there. One that everyone is familiar with is liposuction, right? I spoke a little bit about it earlier. It's a very invasive procedure, and it can cause pain and swelling that lasts for weeks, some cases even months. There can be bruising, soreness, unevenness. So some patients get a rippling effect of their skin. There can be temporary or permanent nerve damage. And then we talk about the price too. So this number, $9,200, I have at the bottom for hips, thighs, and buttocks, is an average for the country. And I get laughed at for some places, and probably here in Southern California too, that that's way too low. I've been told that that can cost $20,000 in places as disparate as Salt Lake City or Miami, where I'm. So that number is average, $9,200. And a successful liposuction is only removing about 2 to 3 liters of fat. And I'm going to talk a little bit later about why that number is relevant, but remember that 2 to 3 liters. Liposonics is another well-known procedure. It uses ultrasonic energy to kill fat cells. And it also causes redness and swelling and some downtime. Average cost is about $2,700 per treatment area, but you're only losing about 1 inch per area after 3 months. So a lot of pain, a lot of expense for not very much results. The next thing I want to talk about is a procedure that most people have heard of, and that is called cool sculpting. And they are the 800-pound gorilla right now because they are advertising extensively on TV and billboards. I see a lot of heads coming up and down. Something important I'm going to mention about cool sculpting is their FDA clearance. And it is what I have up here, the appearance for discrete fat loss. It's exactly what they say, the appearance of discrete fat loss. So it freezes and kills fat cells. It can be a very painful procedure. Post-treatment pain can last 7 to 10 days or even longer in some cases. There is temporary bruising.
That's fine. Okay.
People have reported long-lasting pain, stinging, some unevenness of the results, and it can be months before the results are seen. Now, the average cost that I have up here, again, is widely, it ranges widely around the country, but on average, we're looking at about $700 to $1,500 per area. Now, their handpiece is about this large. So if I were doing my abdomen, I'd probably need 3 treatment areas done. You're looking about $700 to $1,500 per treatment area. These photos represent some of the adverse reactions reported to the FDA. Again, these are reported by patients and or doctors to the FDA, and that's where I pull these results from. Their clinical studies show about 3.2 millimeters loss in 12 weeks per area. So 3.2 millimeters is about that much. So I don't know if you can see what that looks like, but not very good results. Now, we talked about killing fat cells or sucking them out with liposuction. And many procedures that will tell you that that's a good thing. Well, I want to tell you why that's not necessarily a good thing. The first reason would be you suck out or kill fat cells, say in my abdomen, all right? And then maybe a year later, I gain some weight back. I can't cheat my body. That fat's going to go somewhere. If I eat more than I burn, my body's going to store that as fat. So maybe it's not going to go in my belly, but it might go in my neck, it might go in my arms, it might go in my back. The body's going to put it somewhere. So the number one complaint with women, particularly with liposuction, is the appearance of fat in even less flattering areas after the procedure's done. You don't get that with Zerona, because remember I said earlier, those fat cells remain viable. So chances are, and I can talk firsthand, when I've gained weight back, it generally goes from the area that I lost it from. But besides that, white adipose tissue, which is fat cells, is an important part of the endocrine system. And certainly Dr. Gair can talk more about this than I can, he being a doctor, me not. But some of the things that white adipose tissue is responsible for, and this is healthy fat cells, would be appetite regulation. So yes, your fat cells actually help you regulate your appetite. They're really important in the reproduction system. Again, I'm talking about the endocrine system. With body weight homeostasis, and what that means, once I get my body to a healthy weight, healthy fat cells are going to help me keep it there. And there are some other things, as you can see up here, coagulation of the blood. All of these things are an important part of what the fat cells do in our body. So why would you want to kill them or suck them out? So I'm going to talk briefly next about the Zerona program. And Mark is finished, so we're going to turn him over now. I think he fell asleep. He's so comfortable. So the Zerona program, our first clinical study, and by the way, all of our studies were level one clinical studies. So that's multi-site, double-blinded, and placebo-controlled. So the first study we did, patients got six treatments. They got 3 a week for 2 weeks. They were measured on the day they started, and then 1 week after their last treatment, because the body will continue for 1 week after you stop treatment to shrink, because the body is processing that fat that we've liberated. So you will continue to shrink over that last week. So we did 6 treatments, 3 a week for 2 weeks. The average patient, just for lying under Zerona, and remember, they couldn't do anything that they weren't already doing. So if they didn't diet, they didn't exercise, they couldn't start.
We need to do
the average patient lost 3.53 inches just for lying there. Yes, sir. Actually, it's not. We found through subsequent studies, once a week yields the best results. We can do it 3 times a week. We can do it twice a week, but once a week seems to be the best. So 3.53 inches just for lying under there. Remember, they couldn't diet if they weren't dieting. They couldn't exercise if they weren't already exercising. But if we go even further and look at the inches lost beyond the areas treated, so we treated waist, hips, and thighs in our study. The same patients, if we looked at their lower thighs, upper abdomen, and arms, that 3.53 inches went up to about 7.7 inches. So what that showed, that there's actually somewhat of a systemic effect using Zerona. Yes, sir?
And also in the face as well, too.
Yeah. And that's the thing that was proven in the studies. The patients were forbidden from doing anything that they weren't already. So they couldn't change hydration, diet, or exercise. But they still lost in other areas. And what that indicates is that there is a cellular communication between the cells. Because what we're doing has nothing to do with a thermal device. There's no heat, right? This is a photochemical reaction. And what we're doing is causing the cells to release their fat. Well, through cellular communication, we're finding it's happening in other parts of the body, not just the area treated. So then we also proved that there are no side effects. There's no pain. There's no downtime. You can get results in as little as 2 weeks if you're doing 3 a week. But again, I said we get better results by doing it once a week. And more importantly, as you see in red, there's no change in fat cell properties. We feel very strongly about that. So we were the first and only device that, by level one clinical studies, to non-invasively reduce fat in the body. We still are, by the way. The FDA market cleared for non-invasive body contouring. And it is considered permanent, provided there is a neutral caloric intake. So there's no rebounding of the fat cells that are collapsed. They don't automatically expand again, not unless you gain weight. Then chances are those same fat cells are going to refill. These are some of the publications that we've been in over the years. And what's important about these is they are cosmetic surgery journals, plastic surgery journals. There was a time when people didn't believe it was possible to emulsify fat without using heat. And we actually proved that through now 5 level one clinical studies on the Zerona. So we kind of set the scientific world on its ear. Our last FDA clearance was for the whole body. This is pretty big. This just happened. And it says that we can safely and effectively treat the entire body head to toe. The one thing we want to stay away from, according to the FDA, is the face. But otherwise, we can treat anything from the breasts to the chin on down. And I just want to talk briefly about circumferential breast reduction, because a customer of mine has treated her daughter. And the daughter is a young woman who had contemplated having breast reduction surgery. And for a 20-year-old, that can be quite a traumatic experience. She's been using the Zerona quite effectively to reduce her daughter's breast size, and she now does not need to have surgery because of that. So one of the really pluses that I'm happy to report. I want to show you some before and after pictures. And the thing I want to make clear is these are not Erchonia's pictures. These are what doctors send us from their actual results out of the field. So we're selling Zerona around the world, and these are just some of the results. Now, this is a little subtle, but if you see, there's a nice reduction in the waist area, the hips, as well as the thighs. This one, if you look beyond the man being tan in the after picture and look at his abdomen, you can see there's a really good result. And he actually lost 8.74 inches. Very similar to Dr. Gair's results. This next one I want to show you has nothing to do with fat reduction, but it does have everything to do with skin tightening. And we see a positive side effect of Zerona is skin tightening long term. Now, we're not selling it for that, but we see that it is a good result, an unintended result, and it has to do with activating collagen production. Here's another really good result, her thighs especially, but also her hips. This next one, 6 treatments, really nice result. So go through here. This young lady lost 5 inches with 6 treatments. And this one represents 9.75 inches with 6 treatments. This next one, I like being a man. 6 treatments, that's a pretty remarkable result. But this next one, really subtle results. And I've had people question why I even showed it. And the reason I'm showing this is, this woman happened to be athletic, in really good shape, but she had some problem areas that bugged her. And that was right around her bra line and just around her hips. And you can see 6 treatments cleaned that up really well for her. She was ecstatic with the results. And I like to talk about this because we can spot treat problem areas. Somebody could be very fit but still have a problem area that they want to clean up. Everybody has their problem areas. I mean, mine happens to be my stomach and my thighs and my rear end. It's just my problem area. That's where I gain weight. And that's what I go under Zerona, what I target. Now, I blame my mother. I didn't get her beautiful blue eyes, but I got her fat rear end. So you see, you can really target things well. This one speaks for itself. Nice result. As does this one. 12 treatments, muffin top is gone. Same pair of jeans in both pictures. And those jeans were probably crying over there, but you'd see they're quite loose in the after picture. I like to show this next one because this guy is a marathon runner, and you're probably thinking, Greg, big deal, those results show nothing. And right here, it really doesn't show much of anything. This shows a nice response on his abdomen, but still not great, right? But look at the side. Pretty good, huh? The guy ran a marathon 1 week before that first picture was taken. So he's a very fit guy. He just has a problem drinking beer all winter long, and that was the result of it. I just received this photo. This patient is ongoing treatments, but nice response. And then there's this. This lady in her late 60s, these photos were taken after 18 treatments and a loss of 30.75 inches. And what you may not be able to see where you're sitting is the reduction of cellulite in the before and after pictures on the left side. Really nice response. And certainly her derriere and her belly are nicely shrunken in the other photos. And the reason I have to show this is age is not a contraindication, and certainly continuing to treat beyond a standard 9, 12, or 18 treatments, we can keep going. We've done studies with morbidly obese patients and have got really, really good results. So there's no reason we can't do 30 or even 40 treatments to get a patient's goals achieved. So I'm going to talk a little bit about our recorded results. So we took data from 567 clinics around the country. And this is using the newer protocols. So that 3.53 inches is actually now up to 4.2 inches. And then if we look at the systemic effect that I talked about earlier, it brings it up to about 7.7 inches when we include areas not even treated. Now, I'm going to talk about fat loss and weight loss and why we talk about inches versus fat. So this represents about 1 pound of human fat. If we look at, say, losing 4 inches of fat from our circumference, we would need about 5 of these because 4 inches in the average human equals about 5 pounds of fat. Pretty nasty, right? The FDA doesn't want us talking about weight loss because at 6'1", if I lose 4 inches, it's going to be different than someone who's maybe 5'5". But inches lost are very certifiable. So that is why we talk about inch loss, not weight loss. And it would be different on everybody. But 4 inches of fat, as I said, equals about 5 pounds. It also equals about 2.7 liters. Now, if you remember, I talked earlier about liposuction. An average successful liposuction is about 2 to 3 liters of fat. So Zerona is right there with a successful liposuction, getting rid of the same volume of fat without pain, without downtime, without the fear of unevenness in the results, and certainly a much lower price than what you would see with liposuction. I like this too, because this just shows patient satisfaction from around the world. And having been in the aesthetic business long before I got with Erchonia and the Zerona, I can tell you that this number of 93% satisfied patients is quite high. Normally that number is anywhere from 60 to 70% for other devices, but 93% of patients told were either satisfied, happy, or ecstatic. Only 7% were not satisfied. That is really a low number to be not satisfied with the results such as this. So the Zerona program, just to recap a little bit, you're gonna lie under the Zerona for 40 minutes per session. So we do 20 minutes on the front, 20 minutes on the back. Ideally, you wanna get at least once a week treatments. If you do it further out than that, it really doesn't do any good. But you can do twice a week and get excellent results too, but you still see the best results at once a week. Something else you want to do is hydrate. That's very important. Remember, we're dumping this fat and lipids into the lymphatic system. Our lymphatic system is not pump driven. It is driven A, by hydration, and B, by movement. So there's no pump. It's not like the circulatory system. So we have to hydrate after a treatment. We recommend about 1 ounce of water for every half pound of body weight. So someone like me, who's about 200 pounds, I'm drinking right around 100 ounces of water a day, which may seem daunting, but it's really not that much. However, there's a caveat to that. If you're gonna drink caffeinated beverages, you wanna dilute that diuretic effect that you get from caffeine. So for every cup of coffee I have, or unsweetened iced tea, I'm drinking an extra glass of water, because it's really important to hydrate your system. And I like to equate the lymphatic system with, say, a mountain stream after a rainstorm, because it's going to be moving fast, right? Swollen. It's carrying trees and leaves and mud along with it. We want our lymphatic system to do the same thing. We want to pick up that fat that's been liberated and broken down and get it out of the area of the interstitial space. What I didn't mention earlier is that temporary pore that we're opening in the fat cell membrane closes up after about 50 to 72 hours. So when it closes up, it tends to suck up any remaining fat that's left in the interstitial space. So it's very important to get rid of it. So by hydrating, we're going to transport it away from that area. The body's going to use it either as energy or as waste. So we want to hydrate. We also want to move. So when we get up off the table, we're going to drink a little bit of water. We're going to maybe go for a walk, maybe have a massage. If you're working out already, that's great. Keep doing that. If you're not working out, if you're sedentary currently, and you want to get healthy, we encourage you to start exercising, but do it gradually. You don't want to go from 0 to 60. You want to gradually increase the intensity of your workout. So maybe you want to start running a mile a day. Don't go from being a couch potato to running a mile. Do it gradually, build it up, and you can do well with it. So there's movement, there's hydration, and then there's smart eating. And we're not advocating a crazy fat diet. What we advocate is healthy eating. And remember, the results we got in all of our studies, there was no diet involved. There was no exercise involved, not even hydration. It was just lying under there. But I want to caution you, it's not a silver bullet, because if you lie under here and do none of the protocols that Dr. Gair recommends, you might do okay, but you're not going to really excel in your results. So if you're going to go through this, why not take those extra steps? Drink a little bit of water, move a little bit, eat right, and you'll get really good results. So the results that we heard Patricia talk about, What was your number? How many total? Yes. That is true.
She's vegan. She also exercises regularly. Mm-hmm. She's definitely like our rock star.
That's
the waist. It was 3 inches. 3 inches the first day. Yeah.
3 inches.
So I had to measure it twice mm-hmm. because I wasn't sure.
So Patricia said it helped with her appetite, and I find that as well when I'm doing it. You know, one of the byproducts of Zerona treatments, and we don't sell it for this, but we are studying it currently, is what happens to our triglycerides and cholesterol levels, because we are seeing a dramatic drop in patients where we draw blood in their triglycerides and cholesterol blood levels. On average, it's about 25 percentage points. So that's of a drop. So that's a really nice byproduct that's being studied currently. Do you have a question, sir? Oh, okay.
So I was wondering about that because you get labs drawn, like your blood work, and then I mean, I'm visualizing this. Mm-hmm. That is running out of the cells and it's getting taken away by your lymphatic.
Right.
I don't know how long that process would take. So let's say you have a treatment or two treatments after 2 weeks, and then you get labs drawn a few mm-hmm. days later. Is it going to show higher levels of...
It has not been showing that. In fact, a doctor texted me recently, and he was concerned. He didn't know about this, but he said... a patient just finished her Zerona treatments and she had a physical at another doctor's office and she called me because her cholesterol dropped 60 points. Should I be concerned? And the answer to that is no, she should be very happy. But this was immediately after her Zerona treatments ended and it was already cleared out of her system. Yes, sir.
Yeah, I think that's a cool thing too. Think about also that fat I see the cell is burned up as fuel. So I've got so many patients that say they just feel more alert, more energetic, and concentration's better. Which is a nice side effect that I expect. I've noticed that as well. And then said, I'm not craving things that I used to, which is a trip. I'm a sugar whore. I love things that are sweet. That's the thing. And all of a sudden, it's like, I get my wife saying, hey, let's go get some dairy reaction. I'm like, no, I don't really, I need it. And actually, knowing that was in the freezer, I'm going to eat the whole darn thing that night. And it's that for over a week, and I barely touched it. There's been the desire for it. So.
Right, it definitely is. Anybody else have a question? Yes?
Do you have to wear an compression garment?
You don't have to, but they definitely help after your treatment. So if you have something like a Spanx, by all means, it's going to help push the fat towards your drains. So yes, very nice, but it's not mandatory. Anybody else?
Yeah,
yes.
Last question is, reserve the right. Okay, so you go through these treatments, and you said, of course, if you gain weight, it's going to go back into the fat cells. But if you just are maintaining. Is it more or less permanent, or do you say 6 months or a year?
It is deemed permanent with neutral caloric intake. So, you know, I said earlier that there's no response to the cells shrinking that they're going to expand suddenly. It doesn't happen that way. It will be permanent, provided, you know, you still burn more energy than you take in. And something I'm going to point out too, what we're doing here is it's very simply taking the body's natural process of using fat stores as energy, but speeding it up. So by emulsifying it and getting it into the lymphatic system, we are giving the body the option to either use it as energy or discard it as waste. So it really is the same process that the body does every day. We just speed it up for those times when energy is not needed, and that's when it gets discarded as waste. Anyone else? Hey, Dr. Gair, I think you want to talk a little bit about the packages that you're offering today. So I'm going to hand this over to Dr. Kirk.
Thank you, Greg. Let's give Greg a round of applause for that. That's great. Thanks so much. I am Mark's ready for his post measurement. So what I want to show you here are these are the packages that we have. They have a special seminar pricing going on. And same thing for you guys that are live streaming at home. So I know we have about 20 people or so that are on there. These prices are going to be good until Tuesday, November 14th. So we already bundle these and discount them. We're giving you guys an even bigger discount of an additional 20% off here. So the only package that we have at the office that we didn't put up here is the one that includes the labs, just because I get you guys labs at my cost, so I couldn't put that one up here. But these are our standard packages. The top one here is the Platinum Fat Loss Package, and you got an open house discount special of $558 off of the normal price. So it's a big, big discount there. Now what this one includes is the 21-day Clear Bite Detoxification Protocol Shakes along with a dietary plan. So that's where if you want to maximize your results, if we include some dietary changes, it's just going to make it that much better. As Greg said, you know, the studies were done with no changes to the diet. And when I did mine, I didn't do any changes to my diet. I intentionally did only 70% as good as I normally did because I wanted to replicate what I assumed that a lot of people would do. Did some cheating on the weekend with some different foods that I don't normally have, some chips, some gluten-free treats, etc. Because I just wanted to see what would happen if I didn't comply 100%, and that worked. But you're going to get a lot better result if you comply with this. The ClearVite Detoxification Protocol Shakes, they help support liver detoxification pathways. And that's important because once that fat gets mobilized out of the cell, we really have to either burn it up as fuel or shuttle it off to the liver to process it and break it down. And so that can be a factor that can either accelerate your fat loss or can slow it down. So ClearVite from Apex Energetics is a really, really good formula that helps with that. We also have another supplement that Erchonia makes called Curva that helps with the fat mobilization. So again, once that fat gets out of the cell, because think of it as being like a tube of toothpaste that you took the cap off. The laser is going to take the cap off and you're allowed to seep that fat out. The Curva helps to mobilize it, to shuttle it out, and then to try to get it off the liver to burn it up. So we include that. We have pre-treatment measurements, pictures, and weight. And if you don't want pictures, you don't have to do it. So we're not going to force you into anything you don't want to do. We're not going to post them all over the place without your permission or anything. So, but that can really help. I'm so glad that I did it, even though I really don't want to take those first pictures. And my wife and my friends are shocked, like, how can you put those pictures of yourself? You're like a chubby hamster in that one on that rubber packet. So I'm like, look, I just got to let people see that's the real me and what I've gone through. So the pictures do help because you can really see where you've gone. This includes the Zerona Z6 8-week, 8-visit program. And I do want to mention one thing on here, too. The key thing here is that we've got the Zerona Z6, which is a big difference. We're the only one in this area who has it. The closest one is clear down in Long Beach or Beverly Hills. You got to go a long distance for that. And the Zerona Z6 is the only one that you can do a one visit per week session on. The previous versions, correct, Greg? You can't really do the one visit sessions kind of results. Yeah, and so that's really, this one is much more effective than previous generations. So again, we're the only one out here that offers that. So it's an 8-week, 8-visit program. You get post-treatment lymphatic drainage with a whole body vibration plate. So this is really great. We have you get up on this plate right after you're done, and you basically stand there for about 5 minutes. That's going to cause you to shake. That's going to make your muscles contract, and the muscle contraction helps to pump that fat and get it moving, get that river of fat basically moving and shovel off the liver or burned up as fuel. So that makes it more efficient for you. So even if you're not exercising, that's going to get a better result. Then you get the post-treatment measurements, pictures and weight, post-treatment follow-up plan and reevaluation. And the cool thing is, you know, those results continue for even that week after your last treatment. So we want to make sure that you're successful for the long run there. So price before the package discount is $1,555. We put a bundled discount of 20% off down to $1,244. Special open house discount is down an additional 20% down to $997. And again, that's good through Tuesday. And a key thing here, and I'm not saying this is a sales pitch, this is legit. We are so busy. We have 28 available slots per week. and we've got 24 out of them booked. We've only had the unit since September 22nd. So when I say that it's in high demand, it really is. So Liz can help me with scheduling for that. We have some of our patients who are in the first round who will be finishing up, but it is a very high demand device. You guys are the ones that are getting this special pricing. Now, our second option is the gold fat loss package. So the difference between the gold and the platinum, you're gonna have the same kind of stuff. The difference is that's going to be a 6 week, six visit program. So if you don't have as much that you wanna drop and you just wanna do 6 weeks, then that's a good starting point for you. That one, normal package pricing before the discount is $1,172. The bundle discount of 15% off that we've been offering since we started with this is $999. Special additional open house discount of 20% off takes down $799 for those six sessions. So there's that one. That also includes the whole body vibration plate as well. Or we have, if you're already exercising a lot, you're already eating really clean, and you don't feel like you need the clear bite or you don't need the post-visit whole body vibration plate, you can always do the silver fat loss package, which has discounts of $276. There you're gonna get the pre-treatment measurements, pictures, weight. You're gonna get 6 weeks of the six visit program and the post-visit treatments, measurements, pictures, and weight and evaluation and plan. You just don't get the whole body vibration plate and you don't get the clear bite and you don't get the Curva. For me, I did the clear bite, the Curva, and all that other stuff on there. I think it's a better way to go. But if you're wanting to just get started, that one we drop it all the way down to $639 for the six sessions. So those are some good discounts that we have going on here. We also guarantee your satisfaction. You know, that's the thing. We know that this laser works really well. And so we guarantee that you're going to be satisfied with the results. You can see, did you do Mark's?
Yes.
So what were Mark's results?
About four-fifths of an inch. So just over 3/4.
And I think you got a nice nap there too, right, Mark? So not too bad to get 4/5 of an inch while taking a 40-minute nap on there. So that's what we can do with this. So if you're interested in these packages, talk to Liz. She'll get you set up with that. Do you guys have any questions at all for me right now? Yeah, go ahead. Weight, it's interesting because it kind of went right exactly what you're saying. So when you look at that first picture up there, I was right at about 223. And yeah, it's 223, right? I'm down now at 212, which the last time I was down at 212 was 10 years ago when I was working out with Lou Ferrigno, going to his house once every 2 weeks and getting my butt kicked to where literally I'd leave and I had the dough legs as I'm walking out. I was ready to puke. I was working my butt off like 5 or 6 days a week and then eating just, it was like six meals a day of just chicken breast and vegetables. And it was some hard, hard work. I'm a big proponent of exercise and eating healthy, but this has been so much easier because now I don't have to do that so hard. There was another question over here. Yeah, you do, according to the studies, right? It's for the next week on there. And that's kind of what I did with myself because I had a short period of time to try to get ready for this open house event. So I did something that's not optimal. I did twice a week for the first 4 weeks. And then I did once a week for the next couple of weeks. My last session was actually Monday of this past week, but the pictures were yesterday. So it continued to drop over those days. And that's one of the cool things is you can even measure it. We actually have patients, once they're done with their sequence, we'll have them come back in just for a follow-up measurement so you can see, because it's gonna continue to do that. That pore is gonna stay open for about 72 hours, correct? Yeah, 72 hours. And so you're gonna continue to get those fat loss benefits on there. And then the extra energy, that's another nice thing that we've seen with a lot of patients have. Or another question over here, or yeah. I ideally would be weekly, but we've had other patients who like they had to travel, or especially right now we've got the holidays coming up. You got like Thanksgiving, you got Christmas. You can take that break. All it means is it's just going to take you that extra week to get your goal. But it's right. Yeah, you just tag it on. We just catch you on that later on there. Correct. Other questions, well too. So the other thing that's cool about this is think about this too for gift ideas. Because we got, you know, Christmas coming up, we got New Year, New You, kind of thing like that. So we had like one of our patients he's in a group that does Zumba. They pitched in and bought a package for their Zumba instructor. Because imagine this, she's a Zumba instructor working out, I think like 6 days a week, but she can't lose the fat, even though she's eating strictly, and she's dancing like crazy. And so the funny thing is, the patient told me, he said, yeah, we pitched in, and there was about 50 of us, and we all bought this package for her, and we handed it to her. She looks at it, and she said, what are you guys saying? You saying I'm fat? But she was joking around. It was fine. She was actually really happy. She was very thankful for it, because she knew that, and she was frustrated, because of working her butt off and not being able to lose the weight. So, yeah, you can take a break. These are great gift ideas. They had something with you. Wow. Yeah, so if you didn't hear that, she does, not only does she do 5 to 6 days a week, it's 3 to 4 classes a day and still could lose the weight. So that's where this kind of comes in handy. Any other questions? Yeah. Yeah, no, we do have payment plans. Liz can show you that, because we are using Veraldi that you can do installments on there. So she can go over that. There's Veraldi, or there's also Care Credit, or a couple of options that are on there. So you can definitely, yeah, you can do either of those two things can work out for you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then some other patients have also asked, I know, like, we have some people who want to do some type of maintenance things to where they keep going. Yeah, maintenance. That's where, ideally what we'd probably do, and if you've got any ideas on this, Greg, too, is because it's just, we're just getting going with this, is I think I'm going to take it kind of on a case-by-case basis on that. You're going to see where you are, what's your long-term goal, so then we can decide. So, like, for me, I've done 10 sessions. You know, I definitely plan on doing at least another 6 just to see where I am, to see how far I can go. I know, right? Right? Exactly. Kind of like Martin said, I'm going to have to buy a bunch of clothes. I'm not even buying any clothes like the real. There you go, right? Exactly. So, yeah, we'll create those things. We'll do it on a case-by-case basis. It's just something to think about. You got to need to do something. Every 4 months, you do one thing, yeah. And I know we had some others who wanted to do like something like once a month or something. So we'll work on it. So I can share. Yeah, definitely work on there. Okay, any other questions with that? Okay, cool. So if you guys are interested in getting a package, talk to Liz. What we're going to do right now is I'm going to turn this over to my man, Phil Perez, a great DJ. If you guys ever need a DJ, Phil's the guy to go to. He's awesome. Give him a hand. He's got the great DJ voice. He DJs everything around West Covina and everything. Do you have anything you wanted to end with before we do our door prizes? Okay, so we're going to do the door prizes now. So.
And you all thought this is just a Zerona seminar, right? We're also doing a seminar on DJing.
But thank you for getting your tickets out.
All right, so we have our door prizes here. So chances are you have a really good chance to walk away with a door prize. I'm just saying. All right, odds look right. So our first door prize that we're going to be doing here is for El Appetis. And the chef and owner, Jose Padilla, has brought the custom gourmet recipes that he was created for a 5-star restaurant in Glendale over here to the San Gabriel Valley at 2-star prices. His unique blend of different styles of cuisine creates one-of-a-kind experiences. He has generously donated 2 gift certificates for lunch for 2 and 2 for dinner for 2. So we have 4 to El Appetis, all right? So if we have these. Okay, here we go. Our first, I haven't started my Zerona, so my fingers are really big. So after Zerona, I can stick my entire hand in there and just get whatever. All right, here we go. All right, so we're going to be pulling 4 tickets, 1 for each. We have 4 of these. So first winner here, and I'm just going to announce the last 3 numbers of the ticket. Last 3 numbers. All righty. Number 894 is our first winner. Number 894 is our first winner.
All right, Patricia. Great. There you go. Thank you so much. All right.
And Liz are in here, right?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Our next winner here with the last 3 numbers of 902. Right there. Oh, we're going fast and strong here. How about our next winner here with number 904?
There we go.
There you go. All right, and our last prize from El Appetit goes to the last three numbers of 910. Here. All right, our next door prize here is Organic Girl Skin and Body Care. Owner Wendy Willison has donated a pampering mini facial, a value of $65. Look at that. And here we go with winning ticket number is 901. He had the winning ticket and she is all excited. That's fantastic. All right. State Farm Hilda Grandados has donated a package here for all your insurance needs. Hilda can help. She has generously donated a $50 gift certificate. Good anywhere for a winning ticket. Here we go. 908. 908.
Is that you, Mark?
908 right here? All right,
there you go.
You are scoring today, man. Good deal. All right. Our next one is from Berkshire Hathaway Home Services. Olivia Ortiz and Louis Vargas are licensed real estate agents ready to help you with all your real estate and mortgage needs. They have donated a $50 gift card. Good at TGI Friday. And here we go for this winning ticket is 897. 897 right there. Right. Jessica Kerner, she's a consultant. Consultant Jessica has donated two Rodin and Field skincare samples, two of them. So we have two prizes from Jessica coming your way with winning ticket number 903. 903. And our second one here from Jessica Kerner for winning ticket 909909. Alrighty. Route 66 Insurance owners Danny Granados and Brandon Melendez are here for all your home, auto, and business insurance needs. They have donated two Target gift cards. Here we go. So our first Target gift card. Is that? Oh, cool. Very good. All right. So we're gonna go. We have two. Here we go. Winning ticket is big 900. Right. And our next Target gift card is going to go for a winning ticket 895. All right, the Pokestop owners Dwayne and Suzette Williams serve up the freshest and cleanest Poke around. They have donated two gift certificates for two Pokeballs. Here we go, winning ticket. Number 896. There we go. Number two, Focus Spot certificate goes to winning ticket 899. All right, Annette Martinez Stally of Shoot Me Yaya Photography Professional photographer Annette has donated a one-hour professional photo session. A one-hour professional photo session to winning ticket 898. 898. Serena Quintana of Dr. Mark Gadbury Dentist. Serena has donated an in-office teeth whitening procedure. Goes great with any new, slimmer you. Once you use the Zerona Z6 system for winning ticket, here we go. Last 3906.
Here we go.
All right. All right, look at this. This is our grand one. This is our grand prize right here. Lily Calderon family is donating Dodger gear out of the kindness of their heart. They are amazing. Here we go. Winning ticket 9-1-1. All right, just checking. We have no more? That's it?
Yes.
That's all of it.
All right, thank you guys. Thank you everybody who's live streaming at home. And if you got any questions, let me know or let know or let Greg know. All right.
Thank you.